My dear brothers and sisters, in the introduction I said that the gospel reading for today is the greatest recognition story ever told. It is one of the post-resurrection manifestations or appearances of the Lord. Mary Magdalene is the first to see the risen Lord. That is why she has become known as the apostle to the apostles. Amen.